Hi, in this video I want to have a look at improving my Chief Gear badges, as they call it now, what they previously referred to as the medals, for the State of Survival event. So stage 4 is Chief Gear badge enhance, and the only way you can get points is by increasing the badge score. I'm not really going to look at what my points will bring. Not going to aim for a specific amount of points. I just want to use up all my badges, because I also don't want to wait longer. And potentially, I mean, the longer you wait with using these badges, the longer you stay relatively weak. I just want to use the strength. So here we go. So it is all a bit different. I quite recently made a video on it and written a guide on it, but now they changed everything. So now it is accessible via the Chief Gear menu, while previously it had its own menu. I'm also not sure whether the HQ requirement is still there. I believe that was 24, I'm not completely sure. Oh, that's all a bit changed. As you can see here, I can upgrade some of my, or at least one of my gear pieces, but I'm going to wait with that for the right stage of the State of Survival event as well. So for my badge enhance, I'm also not going to look at anything very specific. One thing I was a bit, this is just quite what I found it a bit strange. They call it here mercenary influence, but I still can upgrade to the next level. So it seems if you look at the badges going from mercenary to officer, you don't need something else than the mercenary influence. Most of my badges are actually at level 1. Maybe all of them except this one, I don't really remember anymore. And I'm just going to upgrade them one by one. So definitely I cannot do all of them. I don't have that much. So should be able to do, I think, right, and 4. So these batch ingredients we get from the Capital Clash. So it's always good to participate there, do some rallies, get some the point rewards, and also do well on ranking. Both will give you the ingredients for the badges, and that is definitely going to be quite useful in improving your account. Oh, that was a mistake. Not sure. That is the one going there. Be careful about this. And to some extent, maybe you can argue that you should go for Hunter first, but inventory health and is also a very important stat when you do combat. So there it came back, so it doesn't really matter. I thought I made a mistake. I did make a mistake, but the consequences are okay. So that was it, huh? Now I only have 11 left, so it's waiting for the next Capital Clash, which is just a few days away. So hopefully can get some more batch ingredients by then. Definitely the first step to get all the first batches was the big step. Now increase is also nice, but not as big of a difference as the first step going from 0 to 1. And of course that step was also easier. Okay, now that we've done this, let's hope we got some rewards. Oh. Wrong one. My rank 46. I'm a bit surprised that I ranked that high, because I would expect everybody, or not maybe not everybody, but a lot of players wait with using their batch ingredients until this event, but I guess not. I mean, I do, and it just maybe I rank with the top 100 as well, which is of course nice. I get some speed ups, some bio caps, always nice. For those are the main nice things. Okay, that was it. The whole actually upgrade process or enhance process of these batches is going quite easy, a bit easier than in the previous version, so that's good. If you have any questions about this or any comments, that's always much appreciated, and of course, thanks for watching this video.